Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to create a new folder in Photoshop. Okay, now we can see this layer 1, layer 2. Hold control and select your layer. I select only 2 layer, layer 1. Okay, then control Z or select, then select folder. Tab A, click a folder. Okay, now we can see this, create a new folder, add drop shadow. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.